Okay, this is your reminder not to use creepy, rapey, weird looking Easter bunnies for your kids' photos this year. It just won't go over well. And if you put me on this thing's lap, I would probably cry too.